Ann Arbor firefighters were able to get a garage fire under control, but not before it did serious damage. Look at the pictures here. These were sent in by a local 4 viewer. It began Monday afternoon on North Maple Street. If you can believe it, firefighters were able to contain this just to the garage, so it did not spread to the house. No one hurt in that fire.